Hello. We are bored, so we're doing this. We've got a pole and a sword. We're going to be using a dagger, but it's a bit small. And don't be saying it's fake and gay, because it's metal. I'll show you what this does. This one does to the shield in a second. It goes straight into it. You can see, sort of see it down from here. Okay, go. Sticks in. So, what's going to win? Hand and a half sword or shielding? Well, it's meant to be a single hand sword. We haven't got one, so we're using a pole. If you're under warm, wearing a glove, when you hit this hard in a stab, you can slice your hand. As Joe found out about 10 minutes ago. Okay, this is the pole, and you can see, I don't know how well you can see, some of the dents that that's putting in it. I don't know how well the last fight caught, probably didn't catch that well, but
here we go.
Nice block, you cheeky. We're gonna remake this shield at some point. We'll get one. Forearm! Oh.
I don't do it really well.
Shake it back!
Oh. Face!
Rubbish! Get like a pansy! Strike!
No elbow.
Oh, rubbish! What was that? Touchy feely. Ah! enough.
Almost hit me there.
That's a sword, man! That's what happens to a pole when it goes against a sword.